Please welcome the gorgeous Tara Sotaria. All right. At the risk of being accosted eventually online, so I'm going to just say it. She's somebody I have known ever since she was 2 years old. But that is not the reason why she's in the film. Again, if you believe me, that is. She is somebody I've literally seen grow up, and she was always had this punky spirit, always had this desire in her eyes to kind of walk into the limelight and onto celluloid. She's somebody that I believe really, really passionately got excited when she was told that she was going to be a part of the film. Please welcome Ananya Pandey. All right, now's the moment that we've all been waiting for. All right, so he needs, as I've said time and again, y'all have already given him so much love that he needs no introduction. So I won't say any further. He, as I've said, is a force of nature. What he does, no one, and I repeat, no one can do. Please welcome Tiger Shroff. Tiger, come right in between the girls where you're meant to be. All right, so I'm gonna ask everyone one question before I open it up to all of you in the house. Puneet, what does it feel like?
To be honest, I'm too excited. I'm too excited. I think the film's turned out really well.
That's nice to hear from you.
I have to keep
lovely. I love that you gave the feedback for yourself. That's wonderful.
I have to. To be honest, I was very nervous when we started. I was working with Tiger for the first time. When I met him first, I thought he's going to punch me. Baghi had just released then. I met Tara and Ananya again, and they were really, really young kids who had come out of school. So I felt like a school teacher with them. But I just loved the energy that came on set eventually, how we all came together. And I think that's really translated for whatever it's worth.
That's great. Yeah. Puneet, young people like you and me really need to make films just like this. But you've done a terrific job. And thank you for all the hard work you've put into the franchise.
Thank you, Karan.
Tara, gorgeous, gorgeous, stunning Tara. This is your introduction into the movies. Firstly, welcome to the movies. And what does the moment feel like today?
Honestly, Karan, this moment feels surreal. The last year has been surreal. But today, guys, did you like the trailer? This has been the best day of my life. Thank you so much, Karan. I'm so excited.
All right, lovely. And we're very excited to have you in the film. And we look forward to lots more work in the company and see you shine everywhere.
Thank you.
Ananya, I can't believe that I'm seeing you on stage. Like, I feel like I'm getting all kinds of daddy feelings here. Because I've literally seen Ananya play in this little garden at Mannath, running around with the other kids, with Aryan and Suhana and everybody else. And now she's here looking beautiful and a lead actress in this film. What is it feeling like, Ananya?
It feels like a dream. I've seen so many interviews of other people at their trailer launches, and I've just like, I can't imagine that I'm here. And this feels so weird, like everyone's like this during trailer launches, and it's actually like that. So I just have no words. I'm just too excited. I hope you all enjoyed the trailer.
They're enjoying as we speak. And Tiger, we saved the best for last. Tiger, like I said, that you know, you're so strong in your skill set and everything you do. When you face the camera, it's like you were born for it. And today, when you see yourself up there, what does it feel like with all the love coming your way as well?
First of all, you know, I want to thank all of you for, you know, giving me so much more than I deserve. So thank you all for the love. And it's because of you that, you know, I have the strength to fly. So thank you so much for being my strength. It feels, I truly don't believe that I was born for this. I've really, put in a lot of effort, and you know, I credit it all to the people I work with, my team. For example, in this case, you and Puneet, and of course the dynamic duo over here. So it's a huge team effort, and I'm very, very grateful that I've got this opportunity to finally work with Dharma. It's my first film, and what better film than Student of the Year to start off my collaboration with you. So
all right, Tiger.
I love you guys. Thank you so much. Thank
okay,
you.
Now that's Tiger saying all the right things. Now we've got to get some wrong things out of him as well, okay? That's our endeavor today, which I tried very hard on two seasons of my show. I managed a little bit on the second season because he was squeezed between these two wonderful girls. And was that a good feeling, Tiger, before I open it up the house? What was their dynamic like in your life? Such a serious thought before such a...
No, it was genuinely, I had a lot of fun. I felt like I wasn't working with two newcomers. They're just so, you know.
Who was more fun?
Was more fun? Both of them have their, you know, moments.
Which moment with who did you like the most?
Puneet, you want to answer this for me?
Puneet has had his fair share of moments, but with with other people. We won't talk about Puneet.
Yeah, that's not fair. Tiger, enjoy the moment. He should answer this.
All right. We won't put him on the spot anymore. I think if he blushes anymore, it'll look like he look one big tomato. All right. All right. Ladies and gentlemen and members of the media, I'm going to open the questions to all of you. Here we have the producers, the director, and the wonderful lead cast of Student of the Year.
Ananya and
hi.
Tara.
Hi.
Yes, ma'am.
Ananya hi. And Tara, aapke right mein. Hi. Sabse pehle to aaj ka din kitna khaas hai aap logo ke liye, and is din ka kitna besabri se intezar tha. Ananya and Tara.
Firstly, I just want to thank the media and all the photographers. You all have been so kind to me and so warm towards me. So thank you so, so much. And this day, honestly, it's like a dream. I still feel like I'm going to wake up in the morning and like, I don't know, this is not going to be real. So this is very, very, very surreal for me. And I'm just too grateful to Karan and to Puneet and to, I just have...
As long as you keep coming out of airports and gyms, the photographers and members of the media will be very kind to you. Don't worry about it. Just keep that exit going. All right, Tara.
No, I think like Ananya said, hum sab ke liye, today has been so, so special. Bahut hi khas din hai hum sab ke liye. We're very excited. I'm so happy to see the reaction of everyone to the trailer, and we're just so excited for the film. So thank you guys so much for coming out today. It means the world.
And Tiger ji, a bahut hi acha trailer hai, lekin jab bhi koi ladki aapko princess bulati hai, to kya feeling hoti hai?
देखो मुझे तो आदत है बचपन से मैं मेरी बहन के साथ बहुत झगड़ता था तो यू नो शी यूज्ड टू बुली मी इन यू नो दीज वेज सो या इट्स नॉट द फर्स्ट टाइम
या टाइगर दिस साइड टाइगर
सॉरी कहां पर मैम
या इधर
या हाय
मेरा प्रश्न ये है कि इस तरीके की जो मतलब इस क्योंकि लोगों ने स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर पहला सीरीज देखा ये दूसरा है तो इसमें एक बहुत बड़ा चैलेंज है कि आपको उससे इसको और भी बेटर करना है तो आपने उसको कैसे किया और क्या आपकी तरफ से क्या तैयारियां थी
देखो बेटर तो मैं कंपेयर नहीं करना चाहूंगा हम लोग एक अलग पिक्चर बनाए ऑल टुगेदर आई थिंक यू विल हैव द फ्लेवर्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर वन डेफिनेटली बट टू ऐड टू दैट आई हैव डन माय बेस्ट टू ब्रिंग इन व्हाट यू नो पीपल नो मी फॉर एंड I've sort of gotten a little tigerism to my character. And I'm very thankful to Puneet, who gave me a lot of scope to, you know, express myself in that manner. And is film mein, agar aapne trailer mein note kiya, toh the sports that we have are very different. We're introducing kabaddi, I think, for the first time on celluloid in Bollywood. So I think that's a very interesting world. Thank you, thank you. So yeah, that's all.
Hi everyone, Bhavna, this side from Zio. On your left, hi. Very cool trailer, huh? Congratulations. Usually, जब हम superstars की film single screen पे देखने जाते हैं, तो dialogues नहीं सुनाई देते. Thanks to Whistle and Hooting, और वो ये trailer में हुआ. इतना expect किया था आप लोगों ने? How is this feeling?
Who are you asking, ma'am?
All of us.
Three of you.
Dialogue किसने बोले थे? तुमने maximum लोग नहीं बोले थे. तुम ही जवाब दे दो. मेरे dialogue पे कोई तालियां नहीं.
Well, it's a fantastic feeling. Again, I'd like to credit the makers for that. It was Puneet's brainchild, and you know, this line, "Din tera tha, saal mera hoga," was stemmed from him. So thank you, Puneet sir, for giving me that dialogue.
I also want to tell you the film is co-directed by Tiger. So
yeah, so I wanted to get to that, ma'am. Can I just take a question? I just want to know behind this, and I'm going to ask the girls and Puneet this, behind this good boy, Visage, what's really ticking?
It's the biggest scam.
It's a scam. They will let the girls answer. Ha, kya hai? Ye good boy, ekdam sachai hai, reality hai.
Sachai nahi hai. Iske piche kafi cheeze hai jo matlab ye dikhata nahi hai.
Ek second, ek second. Aapko kya lagta hai? Aapko lagta hai ye jhoot hai?
You can't do that. That's
thank
not,
you,
that's
thank
not
you.
Fair.
I love you guys.
That's not fair. That's not fair.
Ha, aap boliye.
He is very sweet. I would say that, but he is also very naughty. I think if you leave him with his boy,
the biggest
like
brat in student like of the year is Tiger Shroff.
Puneet Malhotra.
Karan. In Coffee with Karan episode, we saw their chemistry, girls' chemistry, but there were a lot about Puneet also. But he was not there. What was it? Tigers and Puneet chemistry.
Tiger and Puneet chemistry.
We share a very, very good relationship.
They have a, see, there is romance between the three of them. There's bromance there. So it's a full kind of bromance meets romance on set and behind the scenes happening. When you see the film, you'll get the vibe as to what I mean. And I think this is the first time Tiger worked with a director that was closer to his age bracket, I think.
Younger.
Lot of you guys don't know, Puneet sir was actually an actor. He came to be a hero before he became a director. So.
And if you notice, there is full sarcasm on this face when he says it.
No, really,
which you're not catching.
So, kahi baar aisa hota tha ki, you know, every time we give our shots, there's a rehearsal before the take. So Puneet sir used to stand in for me and give my shots alongside. You know, agar romantic scene hota tha to, you know,
not the romantic scenes.
Yeah, Ananya ke saamne. He used to perform and then I used to come in and do the take.
And apparently he took very long in the rehearsals. Is it true?
Took quite a few takes for
okay,
the rehearsals.
Okay, alright, okay.
Tiger, your left.
Tiger, mera aapse sawal hai.
Haan ji, hi.
First of all, congratulations to all of you for the fantastic trailer. Mera aapse sawal hai, you are the newest student of the batch. Matlab is franchise ko agar hum batch ki tarah bole.
All three of us.
Yeah, all three of us. So mera aapse sawal hai ki agar pichle batch se agar Varun aur Siddharth ke saath aapko competition karna pade, to kaun se aise wo khel honge jisme aap unke saath compete karna chahoge, aap challenge karna chahoge? And you can't be like, I can't compete with them. You have to say,
why can't he be?
He is the fittest of all the students.
Yeah, achha, you can't be.
Are, he is the fittest student. Sir, he is the fittest student. Come on.
I think Tiger had a bit of a advantage in this case, actually. Varun and Sid together could romance one girl and he could romance two.
Yeah.
So that was a big one.
Yeah, but about sports. Kabaddi,
yeah, but he's
running.
Saying, who would you like to take on?
Which sport?
No. Who? Which one of them would you
which
like to take on?
Which one and which sport also?
Achha, okay.
I'd like to take on Varun in probably the dance competition and the athletics. Or I think Siddharth would be a good challenge if he was there for kabaddi.
Okay.
Because he's tall and athletic. Yeah.
Ji. Tara, mera sawal aapse ye hai ki Karan sir ne.
Thanks, guys.
Karan sir ne abhi kaha, Tara, that you have a very good voice, you sing very well. So agar aapka competition agar student ke saath to pichli student Alia ke saath in the matter of singing, so what do you want to say about it?
I don't think we can compete. She sings beautifully in Hindi and I'd love to sing with her one day though. That I would love to do.
And we're going to, before we end, we are going to make Tara sing.
No!
That is what I'm saying.
No!
But yes, moving on.
Puneet,
Hanji.
You're left. Rahul here from the Filmi Charcha. Mera sawal aapse ye tha ki student of the year ki first series jab bani thi, do actor ke liye aapne ek actress rakha tha. Aur abhi do एक एक्टर के पीछे दो एक्ट्रेस है तो आपको नहीं लगता कि वरुण धवन और सिद्धार्थ मल्होत्रा आपसे नाराजगी जताएंगे?
ऐसा यूनिक सवाल मैंने कभी लाइफ में नहीं सुना है. इससे बहुत यूनिक सवाल मैंने वो भैया
बताइए सर
सिर्फ नाराजगी क्यों जताएंगे?
ये कहना चाहूंगा कि एक एक्टर के पीछे दोनों लड़कियां नहीं है, तीनों साथ में है. और ऐसा कुछ हुआ नहीं. आई थिंक द स्टूडेंट्स आर ओनली सपोर्टिंग अस एंड ऑल ऑफ देम हैव बीन वेरी वेरी स्वीट. होपफुली यू विल सी यू मे सी देम इन द फिल्म मे बी.
टाइगर आपसे ये सवाल था कि इंडस्ट्री में आते ही आपने हीरोपंती की, फिर आप बागी बने, फिर जाके फ्लाइंग जेट में आप उड़ने की कोशिश की आपने, फिर मुन्ना माइकल में गर्लफ्रेंड के लिए लड़ाई की आपने, अब जाके स्टूडेंट बने. आपको नहीं लगता रिवर्स गियर लगा है स्टूडेंट अब जाके बने?
शायद फ्लाइंग जेट के बाद थोड़ा जमीन में आना पड़ा मुझे तो.
हेलो हेलो, मेरा सवाल करण जी से है. करण जौहर यहां पे
जी. हां जी, हां जी मैम.
ये जो फर्स्ट फिल्म थी स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर, इसके सारे गाने बहुत हिट थे और आपका एक और फिल्म का गाना काफी अभी तक बज रहा है, गणपति का जो सॉन्ग है, देवा हो देवा हो देवा श्री गणेशा सॉन्ग आपका आज तक बजता है। तो मुझे ये पूछना था कि सेकंड में जो मतलब पुरानी फिल्म का गाना लेने के बजाय अगर आप अपना ही कोई हिट सॉन्ग देते, अपना मतलब ओरिजिनल, तो ओरिजिनलिटी।
मैम ये था कि हमारा एक टशन था, अगर आपको याद है कि स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर की का जो पहला गाना था वो गाना था डिस्को दीवाने। Okay. वो भी एक रीमिक्स ही था, एक गाना जो मुझे बेहद पसंद था जो 80s का बहुत पॉपुलर डिस्को गाना था। तो मैंने जो पुनीत को कहा कि ये तशन हमें रिपीट करना चाहिए कि जो हमारा पहला गाना हो एक ऐसा गाना हो जिसमें एक रेट्रो वाली फीलिंग हो, एंड माय फेवरेट रेट्रो सॉन्ग एवर इज ये जवानी है दीवानी, एंड आई हैव टू थैंक यूनिवर्सल म्यूजिक जिन्होंने बहुत हमारी सहायता की, हमें इसके राइट्स देने में बहुत मदद की, दे रियली सपोर्टेड अस अलॉन्ग विद ऑफ कोर्स आवर म्यूजिक लेबल जी म्यूजिक। तो इसीलिए हमने सोचा था कि ये हर स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर में जब भी हम बनाएंगे तो पहला गाना एक रेट्रो वाला गाना होगा।
मेरा सवाल तीनों स्टार कास्ट से, सर आप
पूछ चुके हैं कि और को मौका दीजिए
सर, आपने आपने
सुन ही नहीं रहे हैं,
आपने रियल जिंदगी में भी,
हाँ जी ये डेटा कहाँ मिला आपको?
19 कौन है?
अच्छा है 19 है, अच्छा 20 नहीं है 19 है।
सर तीनों स्टार का
तारा कैसा लगता है 19 लड़कियों के साथ लड़ पाएंगे?
19 के बारे में तो पता नहीं था एक्चुअली, लेकिन आई डोंट थिंक कंपटीशन विल बी अनहेल्थी, आई थिंक इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ वेरी हेल्थी कंपटीशन एंड आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड, आई हैव सीन अ कपल ऑफ फिल्म्स एंड नाउ यू गाइस आर गोइंग टू सी आवर फिल्म, सो आई थिंक यू गाइस विल डिसाइड।
अनन्या जी,
आई लव कंपटीशन, आई थिंक यू कैन सी इट इन स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर कंपटीशन इज सो मच फन, सो इट्स वेरी मोटिवेटिंग हैविंग न्यू पीपल, आई थिंक द इंडस्ट्री नीड्स न्यू पीपल ऑल द टाइम, सो इट्स अमेजिंग।
अनन्या जी आपके राइट में, हाय, क्योंकि इलेक्शन का टाइम है इसलिए आपसे जानना चाहूंगा कि आपका फेवरेट पॉलिटिशियन।
देखिए सर, हम यहाँ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर की बात करने आए हैं, आप कहा मुद्दे को कहाँ ले गए हैं,
प्रेजेंट टाइम ऐसा सोशल मीडिया पे यूथ नहीं है, बहुत ही एक्टिव है, लाइक सोशल मीडिया पे हम देखते हैं यूथ बहुत ही एक्टिव है।
अरे आप न्यूज एंकर क्यों बन गए हो, आप एंटरटेनमेंट न्यूज कवर कीजिए ना, फिल्म की बात करेंगे हम।
टाइगर योर लेफ्ट, आप तीनों से सवाल, तारा जी आप तीनों से सवाल है कि आपने रियल जिंदगी में भी स्टूडेंट लाइफ जिया है, आपने फर्स्ट टाइम आप तीनों ऑन स्क्रीन स्टूडेंट लाइफ जीने जा रहे हैं, तो क्या कुछ आपने रियल जिंदगी के स्टूडेंट लाइफ को मिस किया और क्या कुछ नयापन दिखा आपको?
ऐसा स्कूल आई थिंक रियल लाइफ में नहीं एग्जिस्ट करता है, बहुत लार्जर देन लाइफ है, तो काश मेरा स्कूल भी ऐसा होता, इतने हॉट लड़के होते, हम इतने क्यूट कपड़े पहन सकते, तो हाँ कोई रियल मेमोरीज नहीं थी, ये काफ़ी था। I had a blast in school and college, but nothing compared to what we've experienced in Student of the Year too, and it's just been magical and amazing.
We have last two questions, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi,
yes.
Hi Karan.
Yes.
Hi Karan.
हाँ पूछे पूछे.
Karan to your right. Karan to your right. To your left. Hello.
Hi.
Yes, ma'am.
There is a cameo done by Will Smith. I'm very surprised it's not included in the trailer. Any particular reason?
Will Smith shot actually for a Facebook show that he did called Bucket List, in which one of his main items was to dance on a Bollywood song. So fortunately, because I've known Will for a few years, when his team and he got in touch, and we were ironically shooting Ye Jawani Hai Diwani at the same time, he came, he rehearsed Radha, which was from Student, because there was a synergy there between the two student films, and he came in, he shot that. Whether or not he's going to be a part of the film that you see, that's a question I'm going to leave unanswered and wait till you see the film.
Hello? Vijay ji.
Anji sir, bataiye.
Vijay ji here.
Kahan hai, mic kahan hai? Vijay ji se sawal hai, kaun?
Yahan. Bhavna yahan. Haan, Vijay.
अरे माइक किसके पास है?
विजय जी,
कोई विजय जी, हाँ जी, हाँ जी बताइए
विजय जी, इस फिल्म में जितना भी कंपटीशन एक दूसरे के साथ रहा हो स्टूडेंट्स का, लेकिन अगर हम वैसे देखें तो फिल्म का किसी से कंपटीशन नहीं है, फिर भी आप इसको कितने थिएटर्स में रिलीज करने का प्लान कर रहे हैं?
देखिए, देयर इज अ ह्यूज एक्साइटमेंट एंड डिमांड फॉर स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर, दिस फिल्म इज गोइंग टू गो आउट रियली वाइड And I can tell you that in the last few days, with just the poster going out, there is so much garmai in the trade that abhi to unhone trailer bhi nahi dekha hai. So really excited, it's going to have a very wide release, both in India as well as internationally.
Hi.
Sorry? Sir, with all due respect, this is not a platform to discuss politics.
My question is to Tara and Ananya. Here.
Okay, here, we have just two questions, sure. This here, one here, and here, one here, other. Here.
My question is to Tara and Ananya. In the previous student of the year, it was said that, you know, Alia fainted a couple of times because she was exhausted during the filming. Did you girls have to work as hard, and did anything like that happen on the set with you guys?
I don't think I fainted, but there was lots of there were tears, there was blood, there was sweat, but we didn't faint.
Yeah, yeah, no one fainted. Our set. A lot has happened on the set, but we didn't faint.
And Alia, you have to know, is very accident prone. Like, she faints even while standing. Once I remember she was standing and she fell. How did that happen? I don't know. Like, that happened. So she just tripped standing, which is a very unique thing that Alia manages to do.
Apoorva ji, here. Aap pure ye jo aapke production house mein script pe kitna zor diya jata hai aur aapka usme kitna bada role rehta hai? Aapke production house mein se jitni bhi filmein aa rahi hain sab successful reh rahi hain. तो उसमें स्क्रिप्ट पे कितना जोर दिया जाता है और आपका उसमें कितना कंट्रीब्यूशन होता है?
एवरी फिल्म इज सक्सेसफुल ओनली बिकॉज़ ऑफ द स्क्रिप्ट. सो ऑल द सक्सेस ओनली स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम करण. आई सेड बिकॉज़ वी ऑल आर फॉलोइंग इन हिज फुटस्टेप्स एंड हिज विजन. बट आई मीन क्रिएटिव इज द किंग. मतलब वी हैव सीन दिस सो मेनी टाइम्स इन द इयर्स टू कम. वी हैव हैड बिग फिल्म्स नॉट डूइंग वेल, स्मॉल फिल्म्स डूइंग एक्सीडिंगली वेल. सो इट्स ऑल अबाउट द स्क्रिप्ट एंड आई थिंक दैट्स वेयर वी हैव अ जीनियस लीडिंग अस. सो वी आर ऑल लकी टू बी शेयरिंग द सक्सेस विद हिम रियली.
हाय पुनीत, आपसे एक सवाल था.
ये लास्ट क्वेश्चन मैम.
हेलो.
अनन्या और तारा, आपकी लिंकअप की खबरें आ रही हैं, क्या आपका
आई थिंक कि एक ही बात बाकी है. आई थिंक यू ऑल शुड लिंक अप अनन्या एंड मी बिकॉज दैट्स ऑल दैट्स लेफ्ट नाउ.
यस,
दोनों हमारे लिंकअप रूमर्स हमारे दूसरे हीरोज के साथ है, तो काम की बात ही है. तो आई डोंट थिंक इतनी बड़ी बात है.
चलता रहता है,
चलता रहता है.
बट सही कितना है, गलत कितना है? ओके.
Bilkul, I think since student of the year, Varun has only, you know, shown growth, and I think he's definitely a student of cinema, but in that sense he's definitely evolved and grown a lot as an actor.
Thank you. That's all we have. Last question.
Tiger,
we have last question.
Tiger.
1 second, ladies and gentlemen.
1 second. Tiger,
we have last question.
Ye Jawani Hai Diwani ka title song. It was your dad Jackie's favorite song when he was a student.
Oh really? I didn't know.
Yeah,
that.
His favorite is R.D. Burman. So I want your sentiments that, you know, way back in the 70s when he was a student, it was his favorite song, and today we have this in the tree.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you, sir.
Nee, the song Ye Jawani Hai Diwani was your dad Jackie's favorite song.
Okay.
When he was a student.
Okay.
And today, after 50 years, the song is come again. So what are your sentiments on that?
Well, that's a fantastic feeling. I didn't know that, actually. But I guess once dad sees the song, he'll be very happy then.
His favorite composer was R.D. Burman. That's what he told me.
Oh, okay.
Definitely my favorite composer by large. I think he was the biggest musical force Indian cinema has ever had, and it's an honor to have recreated it. And do you know that what Tiger is lip syncing is in the late Kishore Kumar's voice? Oh. We haven't changed that. We've kept it and retained it. And I with you, Tiger, that would be a big honor, because just to be lip syncing Kishore Kumar is genius. And talking about song, we're going to end this wonderful afternoon with Tara signing off to all of us in her beautiful voice. Tara, the stage is all yours. Sing something tiny. Say something.
Okay.
Say something that you want to send out as a feeling. Just say something that, sing something that you want to send out as a feeling to everyone who's giving us love as we speak.
Okay, guys, this is one of my favorite songs, one of Karan's favorite songs, actually. It's a feeling I share for you guys. It's called Lag Ja Gale. I'm going to sing three lines, okay? Chalo four. Okay. Okay, here goes. Humko mili hai aaj ye ghadiyan naseeb se ji bhar ke de lijiye humko qareeb se.
फिर आपके नसीब में आपके नॉट सेइंग सिंग इट सिंग इट सिंग
फिर आपके नसीब में ये बात हो ना हो शायद फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो Lag Ja Gale.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, Tara. Thank you. Thank you, Vijay. Thank you, Apurva. Thank you, Puneet, Tara, Tiger, Ananya. We transfer the film to you. Ladies and gentlemen, we transfer all our energies and love now onto you, the audience base, and members of the media. Thank you for being here today. The film releases on the 10th of May at a theater very near to you. So don't miss it. Thank you.